tonight's match between the Leeds Rhinos and the Warrington Wolves. Andrew Voss here, and with me in the commentary box is Gus Gould.
Beautiful conditions for football under the lights here. Just a small breeze that may strengthen later. Perfect weather, really. Both teams have enjoyed a good build-up to the clash. They'll be keen to get out there and get stuck in. It's going to be a very enjoyable night.
Now look down at the interchange benches of both teams. I think they're all toey. They all want to get out there. Great build-up, as Gus said, for this game. And we're not too far away from kickoff. Referees are ready. Cuthbertson. Hardacre. Ward. Oh, the earth is shaking. What a tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Galloway. Cuthbertson. Sutcliffe. Nice tackle. It's the last now. Hardacre with a puck. Penny with a good catch. That is strong. Shoving off that tackle. That's one. Curry. Sims. Westerman. Hill. Good play. He fends off one.
He's held. Let him go. Two.
Lydham. Breaks through. Crashes past the defence. Powering down the field. They're over. The crowd is stunned.
They'll be happy to get the first try. Always.
Oh, nice work. Coolly done. Warrington leads 6-0 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Sando there to field the kick. Good front on defence. They will play it. That's the second tackle. Cuts out a few of his teammates. Westwood. Sims. Blows past the defence. He's out into open space. Defenders closing the gap. Nailed where he stands. And the attack just keeps on coming. Hill. Gidley. Curry. Ratchford. They're off to a very good start here, but what a continue. It's 2 points, my friends.
The Wolves have been a pleasure to watch tonight. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities. It's been a joy to watch so far.
In the centre of halfway for the kick. Russell latches onto that kick. Hill. Gidley. Westerman shoves off that tackle. Wrapped up. Just short of the 30-metre line. Good vision. Passes long. Sims. Russell. Second of six tackles there. Atkins. Penny. On tackle number three. Warrington have come out firing early on. But can they keep it up? They may run out of reserves. Atkins. Four tackles completed now. Sando. Hill. He charges through. Westerman. They reach the last tackle of the set. Gidley with a torpedo punt. Briscoe. Surprised. He's careful with that bouncing ball. And what a run this is! Big hit there. Delaney. Nice low tackle. And there is the second tackle. Sutcliffe. Cuthbertson. Burrow. And you'll find that's the third tackle. Watkins! Bursting through the line. They roll forward again. Delaney. Hardacre. Last tackle. That. Do they run or kick? It's the last tackle. Sutcliffe gets a kick away. And the race is off. Penny doesn't get the ball on the full. Ball and all tackle there. There's tackle one. Sando. What a good pass there. Westwood. Atkins. Ref shout second tackle.
Two.
Westwood. Westwood bursts through the line. That's the third tackle. Curry, Gidley, he's out in open space. Oh, he's through the line. It looks like they're closing the gap. At last, wrapped up. Sensational run. Curry beats a tackle. Try number three for the Wolves. And that is straight over the black dot.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far. Still a long way to go, though.
To place, center of halfway. Goes long. Russell, there to field the kick. Sando shrugs off the tackle. Westwood keeps going. Nice vision. Cutout ball. Sando. Russell. That's the halftime hooter. The referee calls it into the first half. Well, Gus, there's a lot to it. Kick, Clark, Sims, dangerous stuff here, Atkins, Penny, keeps going, he's all on his own, but they're closing in fast, this could be a try, they're painting the town red tonight, it's a dazzling display.
Are playing some very solid football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and understandably so.
Center of halfway again. Kicks long. Russell latches onto that kick. Clark. Sims. Sando. Clear through that tackle. Slips the pass. There's an offload. He's got a lot of skill. Atkins. Turns it on. He's got pace. Well, if you ever wanted to know how to silence a parochial crowd, you get a try just like that.
Little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Ready for the kick, centre of halfway, kicks long. Gidley latches onto that kick. Ratchford, Lightham, keeps going. And finally brought to ground, right on the 30-metre line. Gidley, Hill, Westerman, Sims, keeps going. Sando. Wrapped up on the 40-metre line. It's the second tackle. Dummy half run here. Sims. Sando. Russell. He brushes off the tackle. He's in the clear. They've lost it. That's the first. Boom. Paul.
He's held.
That's the second. Cut-out ball. Hardacre. That's taken the wind out of him. Unable to break through. Galloway. Is tackle number four completed? Boom. That's fifth tackle in my book. Sutcliffe punts. Russell doesn't make it to that ball on the fall. Hill. Curry. Taken by the defence. There's the second. Sando. Russell. Westwood. Effective tackle. Three is the call. Clark scoots out a dummy half. Russell. Sando. Sims. Westerman. Oh, that's a hit. On tackle number four. Gidley. Curry. Ratchford. Keeps going. Stretches out. Here's trouble. Last tackle coming up. Hill. Gidley. It's a kick in. Hardacre on the bounce has the ball.
He just keeps going and going and going.
Galloway. Cuthbertson. Floored by the tackle. Second tackle there. Boom. And now that is the third tackle. Ablett, Hall.
He's held.
Still a couple of tackles left here.
Oh.
Ablett, Noon. He breaks through, brushes off the defence with ease. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Sutcliffe, he punts it. The Wolves gather up the loose ball. They are looking to spoil his party. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. He looks around for some backup. Sando, Hill, Gidley, Curry. Ratchford. Super tackle. That is tackle number three. Gidley. Westerman. Sims. Keeps going. Sando. Threatening to score. The Warrington Wolves are looking so strong. Westwood. Atkins. Penny. Keeps going. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Russell. Sims. Westerman. Gidley. Dear, oh dear. Well under pressure. And the Wolves have made a critical error right out from their own try line. Delaney. Cuthbertson. Galloway. That is tackle number three. Sutcliffe. The tackle is a double act. We reach play number four. Galloway.
Hell.
Five tackles. Sutcliffe. Punting. Russell. Get the ball on the full. Clark, Hill, Westerman, Atkins, Sims, Westwood, Sando, breakthrough. He's got pace. Warrington pick up another.